Hi, everybody. Kristin Emery in the KDKA-TV Weather Center. Hope you had a great Thanksgiving. It's Friday, Black Friday, but it's sunny. That big thing in the sky we haven't seen in a while, it's the sun. Finally, and we're looking at temperatures that are heading in the right direction. Yesterday was the coldest Thanksgiving in Pittsburgh in nearly 80 years, with highs only in the upper 20s around the area. So here's the good news. The temperature's headed in the right direction. Over the past 24 hours, we're 6 degrees warmer at this hour than we were yesterday in Pittsburgh. Latrobe's almost 10 degrees warmer. So that will continue, and we should end up about 5 to 10 degrees warmer than where we were yesterday. But that's still 5 to 10 degrees below normal for this time of year. So the cold November trend continues, but milder this weekend. There's a chance of freezing rain in spots late tonight, and we're talking about eastern Tucker County, West Virginia, Garrett County, Maryland, higher elevations of the Laurels and Ridges, because we have rain chances moving in. Everyone will get some rain after around 3 a.m. tomorrow morning, and it'll be just at or below the freezing point in spots in the higher elevations that we could see a little glaze of ice in spots on the roadways early tomorrow in the Laurels and Ridges, so keep that in mind. But then temperatures warm pretty quickly, and our 24-hour temperature trend will get up to about 42 for a high today in Pittsburgh. But look at this, we don't drop off that much tonight. So only lows in the lower to mid-30s, and then tomorrow upper 40s, and by Sunday we're up to 50. So have a great Black Friday. Hope you enjoy the rest of your holiday weekend, and we will see you here on KDKA-TV News at noon. Have a great day.